It might look like a construction site today, but on Saturday morning, this building in downtown Palo Alto will become Apple's newest retail outlet. Not much is known about the store at present. The only thing visible on Friday morning was a little bit of glass, although architectural renderings provided to the town's planning board picture a storefront and roof made of glass with concrete pillars on each supporting corner. The new store is less than two blocks away from Apple's existing Palo Alto store, which opened in October 2001. The store had the distinction of being Steve Jobs' local Apple outlet, and both are close to the Palo Alto home of current Apple CEO Tim Cook. The new store at 340 University Avenue will open at 10 a.m. on Saturday. But Apple isn't yet finished in the town. At the nearby Stanford Shopping Center, a much larger Apple store is currently under construction. But as this video from Friday morning shows, it's at a much earlier stage. Apple already has a store in the shopping mall, but it's small and seems especially cramped since Microsoft opened a capacious outlet just one building away earlier this year. In Palo Alto, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.